Hey guys, it's May 12, 2012. New Vans pickup. This is the Derby LX, designed by Taka Hayashi. Colorway is classic taupe and size 11.5. Vault release. Got the Taka Hayashi box and inside. Also comes with the Taka dust bag with a leather patch. This is from the same series or the same pack as the other Derby that I've shown earlier in one of my reviews, the black one. Most of you are probably saying to yourselves right now, these are not Vans, but in fact they are. It's one of the classier side of Vans, the Vault series. Perfect shoes for any fancy occasion, any club setting, anytime you can't wear sneakers. These shoes feature this suede all over the upper of the shoe. It's a very nice suede, it's really fine. That Taka suede. They use for all the Taka Hayashi shoes, always the best suede. They feature these triangular perforations all in the toe box, also on the heel. Your midsole is a leather, stitched in, pretty much the crepe sole is just stitched into the leather there. The crepe sole makes these really comfortable, more comfortable than a stacked leather, which is usually what they use for derby type shoes. The laces are a taupe color as well. The extra laces are brown. On the insole of the shoe, you have that Taka symbol, his feathered logo. And the interior is a chocolate brown color with a really nice leather, also underneath the tongue. Just like the other Taka ones and most of the Taka shoes, you see this rigid tongue right there. I don't know if my camera can pick this up. Give it some kind of Native American flair, like always. Same with this perforations. Very comfortable shoe. These run about a half size big, if anyone's wondering. This colorway, I gotta say, is probably the hardest one to find. Yes, these have been used. That's why they look like shit right now. This pack consists of this taupe colorway, the black colorway, and a gray colorway. Very nice shoe. Well, I hope you guys like my review, and as always, check back for more.